meet Noah Coughlin. He is a runner starting a cross-country journey from California to Florida. He starts that next Monday to raise awareness and money for Batten disease. And you may not have heard of Batten disease, but he's running 2,400 miles, 20 miles a day. We're going to learn a little bit more about this. In fact, it's so rare, it affects more than 1,000, fewer than 1,000 children in the U.S. Noah is here this morning, as well as Joe Allio, whose two children have Batten disease. Again, you guys have known each other for such a long time. Noah, this touched you personally. Friend, tell me about how you decided on 20 miles a day for help for 120 days in one time.
The most logical point I could come up with to really put this out to the public, or locally in Washington.
What Batten disease is,
and how to raise enough awareness for it. I did my own research. I found out that there are two scientists who are working on it. And there's plenty of support in local communities across the U.S., locally, other states, even other countries, and I thought it was time to bring it up nationally.
And so you let Joe know before you let the media know, I imagine. And Joe, what did you say when you found out that he's doing this for your girl?
We were speechless. My wife, began to cry. We've known Noah since he's 10. And we kept in touch for the last few years. But he had an idea about my help raise awareness.
He was thinking really big.
And Noah had much bigger.
I'll go back to
that. We have six kids. Six children, six of us. Katie and Andy are two children that have Batten disease. That's Andy, our 12-year-old there. She was diagnosed with